In an Empire Future Leaders is a program for 8th and 9th grade Latino students. It's a 6-day program that teaches our students leadership skills, and on top of that we also focus on letting people feel good about themselves through self-esteem training, and we also train in our students to be prepared when they go to high school so that in 4 years they can get prepared and go to college. 99% of our students graduate from high school, and then 90% of our students go on to college, versus the 20 to 25% of the general Latino student population who go to college.
I am here today to enroll my kids in this camping trip in order for them to have a new experience and to kind of motivate them in going to college.
Well, I hope our daughter gets personal growth and leadership abilities and responsibility.
I hope to see the same effect on her as my other daughter. I want to see her more confident, more self-assured, and willing to network, socialize with others, and also sort of have a beginning plan for what she wants to do and how she's going to fit into society and be a leader, not a follower.
In that 6-day program, we not only teach leadership skills, but also we teach parliamentary procedures. We do a mock election. We do workshops on public speaking, time management, and goal setting. We also have cultural workshops. We have the music, dancing, folklorico, poetry writing, theater, teatro. The purpose is to make them good about who they are, where they came from, and where they're going. So again, a lot of self-esteem type of workshops that we do with our students.
They learn about their culture, they become more self-aware. I think the most important thing is they build meaningful relationships with their familias, and they connect with the staff here who are good role models for them, and then they really just raise their awareness about leadership, and I think those are like the most important things that they learn.
I really think that the program can help them get to know themselves and learn to become leaders, absolutely.
I think what inspires them is just when they see other successful Latinos and they're able to connect with them and be around them, that is what I think is the driving force. That's what inspires them to do more. They see that it can be done. Like I said, they see the doctors, lawyers, businessmen and women. They see it and they are able to interact with it, and so that's where I think they get inspired.
Our program is completely volunteer, and 97% of our staff are comprised of former future leaders.
I came to this camp in 2002. I was just gonna become a high school freshman. When I went there, I learned so much about me personally, about who I was, about what I wanted to do, and that's the biggest thing that I think I've gotten from camp.
Hi, my name is Shauna Santiago. I'm a facilitator. I went to camp in 2004, and I've come back as staff for 5 years. This is my fifth year.
I came for the first time in 1987, and you know, it's a life-changing experience. I think it really influenced me and what I've done in my career. And I want to come back and contribute, you know, be of service to the organization, and it changed people's lives.
They run the entire 6-day leadership training program in Idlewild.
I go to Stanford University. I'm going to be a junior this year.
So my name is Sarah Ordaz. I go to UCLA. I come to staff because it's such an inspiration and to help others to give back to our community, and it's a leadership opportunity. Like, we get to grow as staff members and become leaders ourselves. It's like a process of becoming a leader as being a staff member.
The thing I look most forward to at camp is when I see the satisfaction my delegates get from this camp. When I send them home and they feel inspired, they feel pumped, and they're ready to take on the challenges of the world, but also the success as well.
There has to be camps like this for the community, you know, to give these students the opportunity to really learn leadership, connect with other leaders in the community, and so that's why it's important to have it every year. We need more things like this.
My other daughter came to the program about 3 or 4 years ago and found it to be very effective. She had more of a plan on what she wanted to do, how to network and socialize with other people and work as a team. So she got a lot out of it, and you know, she's graduated this year going to UC Santa Barbara, and one of the top in her class. So started right here at Future Leaders.
Future Leaders opened my eyes that college was possible for me. Inland Empire told me that the sky was the limit, and that's why I want to come back and emphasize that to my delegates.
because of this program, they're even a step forward in going to college.
You can do and be whatever it is that you want to do and whatever you want to be. And that's the most important message to send to the students, and we'll help you to achieve that, whatever we can do.
We had no idea that 26 years later, this program is still in effect and it still continues to be a volunteer program. And that our students that are with us before continue coming back and make lives a much better place and have our students be as successful as possible.